我们现在是职工有六万人，六万人，六万人来讲，现在一个三产呢一下转不过来，一个是资金没有，原来是九零年以前煤炭部给我们的指标是每一年是亏损补贴是一个亿，到今年只有三千万，所以明年就没有了。 由于这个断层和厚度变化大了，使这个机械化了没办法上去。这样子来讲啊，工人的劳动强度很大。这个昨天长沙的密集型的劳动密集型是属于这类型的，而且来讲啊，这个在这个就是安全生产方面呢，也增加了很大的难度。
Those expenses, if and when you have to incur them, in terms of taking care of somebody who doesn't die quickly as a consequence, right, we're talking 10, 20 years from now. You know, the coal that's being mined now is not going to show up in terms of expenditures tomorrow.
<笑>老板，老板啊，
八位，
我是三号位。